scream every night. Now I never dream at all. I'm hoping that it's cause I'm living everything I want. I used to wake up in a bed between my mom and I, playing with this Land Before Time toy from Pizza Hut. My dad works nights, putting on a stone face. He's saving up so we can get our own place. In the projects, man, that sound fancy to me. They call me Fat Nose, my mom said you handsome to me. Mrs. Glover, ma'am, your son is so advanced, but he's acting up in class and keeps being in his pants. And I just wanna fit in, but nobody was helping me out. They talking hood shit and I ain't know what that was about. Cause hood shit and black shit is super different. So I'm talking hood shit and cooling out like New Edition. Mom and dad wouldn't listen, they left the Bronx so I wouldn't be that. All their friends in NY deal crack. It's weird, you think that they'd be proud of them. But when you leave the hood, they think that you look down on them. The truth is, we still struggle on a different plane. $7 an hour, WIC vouchers, it's all the same. Facebook messaging, hoping that can patch up shit. But all they get now is, can your son read this script? Winners, gun pulled in her face, she still made dinner. Donald watched the meter so they don't turn the lights off. Working two jobs so I can get into that white school, and I hate it there. They all make fun of my clothes and wanna touch my hair. And my uncle on that stuff, I got my grandma shook. Drug dealers roughed him up and stole his address book. He's supposed to pay him back. He owe him money but his bank account is zero. So my mama made a sleep with Phillips heads under the pillow. Like that would do something. But she got six kids, she gotta do something. She don't want me in a lifestyle like my cousin. And he mad cause his father ain't around. He looking at me now like, why you so fucking lucky? I had a father too, but he ain't around, so I'ma take it out on you. We used to say I love you, now we only think that shit. It feels weird that you're the person I took sink baths with. Street took you over, I want my cousin back. The world's saying what you are because you're young and black. Don't believe him, you're still that kid who kept the older boys from teasing. For some reason.